So many Lutadores dead. We could have killed them all. Those Flybots?
Give me a boost.
Watch it! He's up! Gross! Can really move in zero G!
Killing the Lutadores!
It seems the robots are guarding this place.
Yeah. Who's controlling?
Come on.
Let's keep moving.
Boost me up.
That?
I don't like these sounds.
This place is preparing itself.
Save our ammo.
Thank you.
dead loots. Broken robots. It's just like in the prison cave. Why are they fighting each other?
Don't know. But it looks like we might be part of some larger war.
Let's check that terminal. Maybe it might...
What's going on?
What the hell is this?
Are we in space?
We have some goddamn spaceship?
If we're in space, then how did we get here? Did that train or shuttle take us here? Our land. Our world. Where the hell is it?
Oh, no. No, look.
There!
What the hell?
You can't.
That's where we live? Our home is some dome on a spaceship?
My God. It is. How could we not have known?
Because we're fools, Davis. Our whole lives have been a fucking lie.
Come on, Leo, take it easy. Everything will be okay.
Okay? Don't tell me everything's gonna be okay. I mean, what the hell are we fighting for? To rebuild a goddamn dome on a fucking UFO? I mean, what's the point of all this?
Leo, you need to calm the hell down. Now, I'm going out there to find my daughter. And you're gonna help me.
No, Dean. We're not gonna find her. You're a goddamn fool.
Don't you fucking say that! Now, she's out there.
Listen, D. I'm sorry about what I said.
You're right. Let's fight it out and see where it leads.
We wasted too much time just sitting here.
So, we're gonna follow the invaders right into their dome?
Yeah. That train must be connecting the different parts of the ship. So, let's just keep going and see where this leads. We could deal with our questions later.
All right, D. I'm with you. You lead the way.
See where it takes us.
Those doors are gonna open. We have no idea what is on the other side. Crazy.
We passed crazy a long time ago.
They could be waiting for us.
Yeah?
Come on, slowing down. Get ready. You really want them to tell Layla that we came all this way and then got our asses blown up because we were two cowardly motherfuckers?
Lucky bastard. Lucky. Not exactly a word I'd use to describe myself lately. Holy shit, man.
This is their world.
I thought we were on a spaceship.
This is their habitat. Their dome. Look, there are people. Children. We gotta get down there, see where they're taking them.
It's like hell, man. Like someone painting a fucking picture of hell.
No going back now. Not after all we've seen. Come on.
Can't pass through here, D. There must be another way around.
Yeah, let's see if we can find it.